restrictions, I've been cleared. I've been cleared. They did all type of scans on me and stuff, and you know, they think it's a miracle. So I mean, I can't explain it. All I gotta do is just thank God, and you know, that I'm here, that I've been able to hear it and touch my kids and kiss them.
Facts.
I'm here with my mother, my father, and you know, I can get the fans what they've been wanting. Been wanting me to come back, girl, the true Spence. And I'm definitely gonna put on a great show when I do come back. And you know, the second time around, I'm not gonna take anything for granted.
I tried safely, obviously. Yeah. What do you think happened to the main event tonight with Charlo and Harrison?
I think it's gonna be a great fight. It's gonna be really tough. Charlo is one of my stablemates, so of course, I hope that Charlo will win. And you just gotta stay focused and listen to the coach. Mm. And I feel like he'll come, you know, victorious. But Tony,
please don't let this man fight again.
He's a guy that can box.
Let him just relax and live life, man.
Jamil can do so. It's gonna be a tough fight.
Errol, it's great seeing you. And as I see you, I'm studying your face. Everything good, everything looks sound. And it's nice to see you back. And I know a lot of your fans are happy to see you back. The rest of the boxing world as well. Best of luck in the next few months.
Thank you.